with .6 to play.
Now, you know, once all the clock ran down, they should have fouled. That was just,
Well, now you want them to foul?
I said when it's a couple seconds to go. You knew at that.
I agree with you, but you're not talking about a very smart team here. When it got under 5 seconds, that's when you got to start to have the discussion.
Come on, man.
Chris Bosh with his second three of the season in 8 tries ties it .6 to play. Timeout in Atlanta.